Welcome, gentlemen, to Zodiac Island. You all know the rules. Over the next few days, you will compete in a series of battles. Your strength, your skill, and your courage will all be tested. Your audience are the richest and most powerful men in all of Asia. Each has paid $1 million for the privilege of being here. They will wager far more on your performance. Do not disappoint them. You are the best of the best of the best.
This is insane.
No others could survive the challenges that my island will put before you. Even so, only one of you will emerge triumphant. Only one can be champion.
Mr. Shen, I am an admirer.
Thanks.
You helped out my uncle. He has a stall in the North Point Night Market.
No problem.
No. I am in your debt. I hope that I'll be able to repay you one day. In the meantime, I wish you the very best luck. I know you will not need my help to defeat these fools.
So what's your story?
Carl Chu. You from the mainland?
Grew up in San Francisco.
Really? Hope you brushed up on your fighting, Yankee. This ain't no tournament for amateurs.
So what's your story?
I'm here for the prize. You?
Yeah, same.
Got bills to pay, you know? Used to break legs. This seems a little more fair.
Hey, name's Wei Shen.
Good luck, Wei Shen. Welcome to the qualifying round.
Qualifying?
Get your bets in, gentlemen.
Your man is awful.
You want to double down? You sure? Let's make it an even deal.
Double my bet.
This is better than a puck fight any day.
You guys even practice?
How's your yacht?
227 feet long. Just launched it last month.
Ah, brother, I'm so sorry. Mine is 232. But don't feel too much pain. I'm sure you're still better than someone. Somewhere.
Thank you. done!
How much is he paying you?
I'm no hooker! You have no class!
Okay, okay. I'm sorry. No offense. I was just going to offer to double it. But if you're not getting paid...
Seriously, that's the best you can do.
Represents a fighting style we will see on this island. Wing Chun is particularly effective at close range.
Welcome to the cliff's edge. The last man standing will move on. And only the last man standing.
Bring it on!
This is going to be fun!
You gotta learn a new move!
Should be a good match.
Impressive.
Oh, nice!
At least give him a show! Tougher than you.
Challenges on the beach. Good luck, Wei Shen.
Thank you.
Wait! You going to the beach? Have some tea, man! You're going to need it! You'd better drink this tea! You'll be screwed without this tea!
Thanks.
What the?
Get him! Your tournament is finished, you piece of shit!
Crap!
How are you feeling, Jen?
Take him!
What was in that tea? God damn you, fool!
Don't go there, poor guy!
This is the beach fight. Our competitor appears to be having trouble with his balance on the sand.
You're not ready for the likes of me. Wait till you see my style. Try that kung fu shit on me! I dare ya! We're fighting my way today, Nancy.
Poisoned, you cheating bastard!
How's your ground game, Shen?
Come in, idiot, all you like. You're the one losing.
What? I thought you said...
Come on, make some more funny sounds. Never ends, does it?
Your winner, Mr. Wei Shen.
What happened to you? Poisoned, huh? Bastards tried that on me, too. I wasn't dumb enough to drink it, though. You try it, guys never learn. Not supposed to say this, but I think the flowers will help you out. My ma taught me about them years ago. Cure most poisons. Look for them in the rocks along the northern shoreline.
Thanks. Thank you.
Oh,
Get it together.
Wrestling with striking. It can pose problems for conventional martial artists. Surviving contestants will fight the armies of the island in a battle royale in the sacred temple of death. Let the battle begin!
What's this?
Wait!
Ah, gentlemen, we have a fourth contestant. It would appear that Mr. Wei Shen has resisted the intervention of some of our gamblers. Best of luck to you, Mr. Shen.
Take that one!
Worthy. Unfortunately for you, my audience demands that we determine a single winner.
Fuck you, we're not fighting each other.
Yeah, no way!
Oh, I think you are. You see this ceiling? It will continue to drop whether you fight or not. You can stand together and die. It will be most amusing to watch. Or you can fight. When only one of you is left standing, the ceiling will stop.
Son of a bitch!
Asshole.
The roof is dropping! Those spikes are real! Shit, brothers!
All right. Let's do this.
All right. Well, let's agree. The winner kills that fucker.
Agreed.
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 I got no choice! Then that carries me out of here! Is that the best you can do?
Game over!
not dying here. Every man for himself.
I'm coming for you!
How do you propose to attack me when you're trapped in my... Oh, shit!
Payback time!
You have to slow! You are a fool to fight me. Sorry, but I must kill you now.
What the hell is that?
Drunken style. You are no match for me. Throw it over your head, Shen.
You owe me Greek now.
Your ego knows no bounds.
You can take your happiness with you to the grave.
Wait! You are proud, but you do not want to do that.
I think I do. Good men died in that temple because of you.
Your fans paid more than 10 million US dollars to watch you fight. I made twice that overseeing their betting on your performance. And twice that again by betting you'd win the final battle. Kill me, and all that money will rot in a bank account forever. Become my partner, and I will share it with you. $25 million, Wei Shen. A fair price for swallowing your pride, wouldn't you say?
No. Not even.